broadcasting over here in Scotland, and here in Scotland where I live and work on the as a healer on the D. We have the traditional spray cast being with bigger, much bigger movements up here in Scandinavia. We tend to keep everything a bit more tucked into the body and use the lower hand much more than we use the top hand. Let me just show you that. What I would do here is I keep this elbow fairly tucked into the side. Grab the rod here and you see I'm hardly moving for that to go out. It's not much movement, it's not a lot of this. All the power comes from the little flick in the bottom hand. So that's it's another way of doing the same thing. We're all here to try to catch a fish. And whether you use one method or the other, doesn't matter, as long as we're out enjoying it. But it's just fun to see different ways of doing the same thing. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm going to give Henrik the rod. I'm going to send him away up there. Now I'm going to explain a little bit about how he's fishing down to. Because one thing is casting the sinking line. Another thing is fishing a sinking line. So Henrik will go up and he'll do a couple of different things.